Soundwave, playback Laserbeak's findings.
As you command.
I mean, some of those Russians people hacked $10 million out of Citibank. I mean, that hack, this guy was.
Hello, Neo.
Yeah, Ma?
What are you doing?
I need your skill set to save the entire free world.
I'm taking over a TV network.
Finish up, honey, and get to sleep.
I got a plan. Might get us both killed, but if it works, it'll be a totally boss story. Cool?
Yeah, it's the Juggernaut, bitch!
Yeah, Charles, I'll beat the shit out of you.
Welcome to Miami Mutual Bank. How may I help you?
I'd like to cash this check.
Are you a real-life pilot?
I sure am, little lady.
The jump seat is open.
Special agent.
Laserbeak. Autobot alert. Disclosure.
Good evening, sir.
Johnson?
Sir, as of 0140 this morning, operation is a go. We have a man on the ground.
Excellent. Do we have an active sat link?
Yes, sir.
Fulfill your work, your daily quota, as when there was straw.
Also, the officers of the children of Israel, whom Pharaoh's taskmasters had set over them, were beaten and were asked,
why have you not fulfilled your task in making brick both yesterday and today as before?
Go back to where we're at, specifically past the inappropriate communications. During your time on PTO, or I should say right before you went on PTO, we did have your performance appraisal, finally. You were advised you scored a 2.1, and you were not meeting expectations. You stated you didn't believe in that score, and that wasn't indicative of your performance.
Correct.
On the 17th, we agreed that PTO, in general, would be a good thing for you. And that I still believe that, right? You had stated that you're swamped, you didn't have time with your family over the years, Best Buy has caused that, and we provided you...
I didn't say Best Buy caused that.
Yes, you did. So, the
according to the charts, it's the best plan of action.
Yeah. Don't worry about it. It's a small spill on a very large table.
Sir, I think we're underestimating just how much coffee was spilled.
Yeah, that's a lot of coffee. Well, we'd better hurry up because it's almost reached my laptop.
Calm down. Boom.
It's also going to destroy all the fish.
Oh, boy. Okay. Boom. Look at that.
My God, it's encroaching on my map of Louisiana.
Okay.
Oh,
okay. Okay.
Oh,
no, fish.
Laptop.
Okay.
Map.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Fish.
Oh, no, fish.
Laptop. Okay.
Wait,
fish.
Wait. I've got a brilliant idea.
Stop.
This next band asked me not to read this, but God damn it, I'm going to read it anyway because I wrote it and it's the truth. I fucking love this band. They are the best band ever, period.
Of course. Walter here will be the project manager. Walter, we can do this, can't we? Yes, of course. Anderson here is our expert in all matters related to the drawing of red lines. We've brought him along today to share his professional opinion.
Mr. Anderson.
I'm in no hurry to please Starscream. So far, his leadership has been a complete disaster.
Starscream, demand absolute loyalty from all of my subjects.
Can I talk to you for a second?
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit!
Oh, my
my pump!
You got knocked the fuck out!
Are you want something too, old man? Huh?
No! Get off your ass and get in this car, boy! I don't know why you come down here messing with these people! Hurry up!
Cheese, doing some pickups, deliveries, transport keys. Yeah, they got me like a flunky money. I'm driving around town with 10 kilos inside my trunk, team. And I'm holding a suitcase with a half a million dollars on my lap in front of my face. And I'm trying to ignore it, but sometimes I get tempted to go deaf and make a run for it. The thought of it all makes me shiver. Damn, what if I get caught? They found me floating in a Hudson River. But if I escape, I'd be in shape for my life. But they might get my kid and my wife. See, I'm supposed to make a stop to an uptown spot, run up the block and make another drop. But I got something else in mind, so at the next stop sign, I pull out a load of...
So the Lord said to Moses,
say to Aaron, stretch out your rod and strike the dust of the land, so that it may become lice throughout all the land of Egypt.
And they did so. For Aaron stretched out his hand with his rod and struck the dust of the earth. And it became lice on man and beast. All the dust of the land became lice throughout all the land of Egypt. Now the magicians so worked with their enchantments to bring forth lice, but they could not. So there were lice on man and beast. Then the magicians said to Pharaoh,
this is the finger of God.
But Pharaoh's heart grew hard, and he did not heed them, just as the Lord had said. And the Lord said to Moses,
rise early in the morning, and stand before Pharaoh as he comes out to the water. Then say to him, thus says the Lord, let my people go, that they may serve me. Or else, if you will not let my people go, behold, I will send swarms of flies on you and your servants, on your people and into your houses. The houses of the Egyptians shall be full of swarms of flies, and also the ground on which they stand. And in that day, I will set apart the land of Goshen, in which my people dwell, that no swarms of flies shall be there, in order that you may know that I am the Lord in the midst of the land. I will make a difference between my people and your people. Tomorrow, this Sunday.
Thanks for coming to your performance review.
No problem.
So you're in charge around here, is that fair to say?
Absolutely. I'm the boss.
Okay, so take us through a day in the life of the boss.
Well, the first thing I do is...
talk to corporate! Approve memos! Lead a workshop! Remember birthdays! Direct workflow!
Batman.
This is also new.
It's not new.
I'm not going to kill you. I want you to do me a favor. I want you to tell all your friends about me.
What are you?
I'm Batman.
This technology is simply a route to powers that conjurers and alchemists used centuries ago. Human race lost that knowledge, and now I'm reclaiming it through virtual reality.
You're moving too fast. Even with all these new abilities that are dangerous. Man may be able to evolve a thousandfold through this technology, but the rush must be tempered with wisdom. No. No. You're trying to get inside my head, Joe. I can feel you pushing.
You realize, Dr. Angelo, that my intelligence has surpassed yours.
I've been waiting for you, Obi-Wan.
And I can't allow your fear of what you don't understand to get in
the way. The circle is now complete. When I left you, I was
one of
them. When I left
you, I was one
of them. Control yourself. When I left you, I was but the learner. Now I am the master.
Only a master of evil, Darth.
Strike me down, I'll become more powerful than you can possibly imagine. Swing and a miss. Okay, it's time for me.
Look at this. What is this place? Soundwave's old workshop. Just dump your trash anywhere. He doesn't care.
Uh-oh. He started.
Attachment sequence.
Others, that mankind will someday evolve into, well, machines. Mr. Maxwell, something wrong. He's here somewhere. I can feel it.
You okay?
Matter. This has to be my focus. Right now, nothing else matters.
Talk to me, what do you got?
For the experimental military drone that escaped from an FBI evidence storage facility in Nevada 73 hours ago. Hailed as the next generation of unmanned drone technology, the project was shut down after the robotic soldier malfunctioned. A mistake that resulted in the deaths of all 18 employees of Accelerated Dynamics, including genius inventor Alex Maxwell and his team.
Go!
returned with its cargo.
You did me great honor tracking that ship to the moon. Your human collaborators have served their purpose, Soundwave. It's time to eliminate loose ends.
Laserbeak, kill them all.
With pleasure. Is your daddy home?
Then Madeline said it's about time.
Hello, Mom.
What are you doing in my house?
Just visiting.
I am the greatest Kung Fu master of all time!
Thank you! Thank you!
I'm disarming you.
Boy, say what?